The children write their wishes on twigsicles in hopes that Mr. Boots will read those ribbons and wishes, and he will stop by on Midwinter's Eve and fulfill their wishes.
Do you put up decorations to celebrate Midwinterfest? Asked Lizzie. We do, replied Greta. Did you notice the baskets on our porches and the bundles of twigs above our lintels? Lizzie nodded. The twigs and baskets are our most important Midwinterfest tradition. What are the twigs for? Asked Lizzie. The bundle of twigs is called a twigsicle. Every child in Allaire wants a visit from Mr. Boots. They make wishes and write them on bright, colorful ribbons. Then they tie their wishes to the bundle of twigs to make twigsicles. The twigsicles are then hung above the lintels of their front doors, so that when Mr. Boots comes along on Midwinter's Eve, he can read their wishes and make them come true.
Now we're going to meet Mr. Boots. Do you want to meet Mr. Boots? How about you? Do you want to meet Mr. Boots? Mr. Boots is a short man. He's only 3 feet tall. He has a long beard that goes down to his waist, and he wears boots that come up to his knees.
He wears a brown coat that goes down to the ground, tall black boots that come up to his knees, and a top hat that reaches to the clouds. Reaches to the clouds? Puzzled Lizzie. It's just a saying everyone here uses to describe Mr. Boots' hat. It just means it's a tall hat. I think I would like him, said Lizzie.